Hey guys, this is Abhishek from gadgets2.com, and today we are going to do the quick unboxing and quick overview of Canvas Laptop, which is a second generation Canvas Laptop which we have seen from Micromax, and it is an upgraded laptop this time which comes with better specification as far as hardware is concerned. It comes with good build quality and good overall design. It comes with the 11.6 inch display. The display resolution is 1280 to 800 pixels. The model number is LT777, and it comes with 2GB of RAM, 32GB of internal storage, and the Intel Atom processor on the machine is Z3735F, which is clocked at 1.33 GHz. It is a quad-core CPU, and it comes with Windows 10 preloaded. So you have later version of Windows 10 coming preloaded on this machine. You don't have to install Windows 10 on it. Also got 2 megapixel rear and front cameras, and it has got a full QWERTY keyboard, so you can have a proper typing experience. So let's start with the unboxing. Once we break the seal and we open the box, the first thing which we see inside the packaging is the Canvas Laptop, which looks like a nicely designed 2-in-1 convertible and comes with good build quality this time compared to what we have seen previously from Micromax. Further going inside the packaging, we can see some user manuals, a warranty card is also there. You also have a SAR information guide because this provides you SIM card connectivity options as well. So you can insert a SIM card and use 3G on the go on this Windows 10 convertible laptop. It comes with SAR values which are also under permissible limit, which is 0.57. watt per kg for 1 gram of human tissue. You also get a user manual which is about Windows 10 and its features. So Microsoft has actually given their complete feature list over there so that you can use Cortana and other new features which are part of Windows 10, and you can use these features on this machine. Two last thing which we got in the package was the fast charger. You get a OTG cable as well within the package, and I don't know why they have actually given this cable, although there are USB ports on the keyboard part of the laptop itself. You also get a fast charger within the package which is going to deliver 3 ampere of current at 5 volt, and it can charge this machine in approximately 2 hours. Let's talk more about the build quality and design of the Canvas Laptop. Unlike the earlier version which we have seen, this comes with great build quality. It has a 2 megapixel camera at the back and 2 megapixel front camera as well for chatting. Again, both of these cameras are non-HD. You cannot record high definition video. You have got physical buttons which is for the Windows key, volume rocker, and power button is also there. On the right hand side of the keyboard panel, you will see a slot for the micro SD memory card, and you also have a slot to insert a macro SIM inside so you can use 3G on the go on this tablet. Other connectivity ports include micro HDMI port, you have a micro USB port as well, a port for charging, and then you have a microphone hole over there, and a 3.5mm audio jack is also there, and you have USB 2.0 ports. There are rubber paddings provided on the bottom part of the machine so that it doesn't slip when you place this thing on your table and you can easily work with it. And you have got USB 2.0 port on both the left as well as right hand side of the keyboard part of this machine. We were impressed with the overall build quality and design of the tablet which they have followed, and it looks like a very good machine and it feels like a rock solid PC when you use it. They have also provided some rubber padding on all the corners of the keyboard so that the display does not get any scratches when it comes in contact with the keyboard when you close the lid, and this is something which they have done very nicely. We tested the keyboard and we had very good experience. The keys have good amount of travel, they are very nicely finished, and they give you good amount of feedback when you press them. It is a chiclet keyboard with backlit LED as well. Talking about the trackpad is not very big considering the size of the machine, that's how it is, and it is having a good amount of feedback whenever you do a left click or the right click. Both of the bottom parts of the trackpad are clickable, the upper parts are not clickable. As it is a 2-in-1 convertible, there is a physical button on the hinge which you can press and detach the tablet part of the machine from the keyboard, and that's how it looks like. You have some sections over there where the metallic locks will actually go, and that's how it actually holds the machine together. These are the metallic locks which are there on the hinge, and they are pretty solid and they won't let the tablet fall out of the machine. These are very tight locks, and in the middle of these locks you will see the data connection port, so you don't need Bluetooth to connect the keyboard. Once you attach the tablet part on the machine, it will start working. There is also a very nice blue accent on the machine which is running on the edges, which makes the overall look and feel of this particular device very cool. So it looks like a very sporty, cool looking 2-in-1 convertible which you can carry with you on the go. Because it is a 2-in-1 convertible, so the power button is there on the tablet part of it. You just need to press it for some second and then the machine will power on. LED notification light is also there for caps lock, power and battery, so that you can see the status of these three things. Look wise, the Micromax Canvas Laptop LT777 looks like a very sporty 2-in-1 convertible, which has good build quality, good overall look, very nice accent of blue color to it, which makes it very good in terms of the look and feel, and the overall stylish form factor is also added because of that. Micromax has done very good work in terms of designing this machine this time, and the build quality material is also one of the top notch you can get at this price point of approximately 15,000 rupees at which this convertible 2-in-1 machine is coming. And things also become better because this is a 2-in-1 machine, so you can either use it as a laptop or as a tablet whenever you would like to, depending on what kind of usage you have. One good thing which they have done this time is that they have provided a very strong hinge which will hold the tablet part of the machine very nicely, and it will give a very good grip. It won't fall accidentally and it won't come out from its lock. These are magnetic locks which will hold it very tightly, and the overall build quality is definitely improved this time. They have also provided some wedges over there on the hinge so that it doesn't get scratches when you use it in day-to-day usage, and all this kind of design and consideration which they have taken into account on this machine does make it a very good value for money as far as build quality is concerned. To test the design of the machine and the quality of metallic locks which are holding the display part, we did a shake test and we did not face any issues. There was no loose edges, there was no sound coming. Yes, loudspeakers are there on this machine, but it is slightly difficult to locate them because they are on the tablet part on the back side of it, and they are not very loud, I would say, but considering this machine, the price at which it is coming, they are decently loud in terms of the overall loudness of the sound which we experienced when we played some high definition video. It comes with 32GB internal storage, out of which approximately 18.9GB is available to the user, and you do have support for SD card as well, so you can use an SD card as an internal storage device in case you want to do that. Hardware wise, it is decently loaded. It comes with Windows 10 32-bit operating system, Intel Atom CPU, 2GB of RAM, 32GB of internal storage, and the processor is quad-core, which is clocked at 1.33 GHz as we already told you. On the display department, it has a display resolution of 1280x800, which is good for a display size of 11.6 inch. The display does not feel pixelated, but if you take a closer look, you can see some pixelation happening. Keyboard is backlit, but the overall light on the keyboard is not uniform. It is slightly bright at certain areas and slightly low in terms of the brightness at certain areas as well on the keyboard. Front camera is 2 megapixel fixed focus, but it cannot do high definition video chat in case you want to do that. Display brightness can be adjusted with the software button which is there in the notification panel, and again, this is how you can control the brightness. You cannot increase and decrease the brightness using the volume rocker which is there on the tablet. On full brightness, the display is decently bright and it can be used in outdoors as well, and the visibility in sunlight is also good. As far as viewing angles of the display of the Canvas laptop is concerned, they are not great, but in indoors you can see the display from an angle, but from extreme angles the display is not visible and it does have a lot of color shift happening. But still, the display is slightly readable from extreme angles. It doesn't glow black, which is definitely a better thing compared to some other convertibles which we have seen. But the display brightness could have been better on this machine. This is something which I feel after using it for approximately 3 to 4 days. We also tested the front camera. The front camera is capable of taking good selfies and good photos. Again, it is not high definition, but the quality is decent for a machine like this. The rear camera is 2 megapixel as well. It does not give you great amount of details in the photos which you capture, but the colors look nice even when you take these photos in indoors. And you have an extra software which is part of the camera application which allows you to apply different kind of filters. You can crop the photo, you can apply different kind of effects on it, and that's how you can easily take a photo from the rear camera and edit it on the go. Touch capacitive screen allows you to edit these photos on the go, so you don't have to toggle with the keys on the keyboard, so you can do these things very easily and effectively with your fingers. USB flash drives are readable, but when we tried connecting a portable hard drive, the machine does give a slight sound indication, but it doesn't read these hard drive. We tried two different drives, but both of these drives failed. When we tried connecting them, none of these drives were detected, and we could not read the contents on these portable drive which we wanted to connect with this machine. And this is a known issue, and Micromax is working on it as per the information which we have got. Finally, to conclude my quick review, I would like to say a few things about the Canvas laptop which I like. So some of the good things of this machine is the good portability form factor, good build quality, the overall design of the machine is good, the keyboard experience is very nice when you type on it, and you also have this portability factor in which you can use the tablet part of the machine anywhere you go. You don't need to carry the keyboard with you whenever you would like to use this machine as a tablet, which actually gives you an extra functionality and more usage to this machine in different scenarios. But on the other hand, there are some cons as well, which is that it doesn't read portable drive as of now, but that should be fixed soon. As far as the display is concerned, the display is bright, but not the brightest which we have seen on some other convertibles. It is of good quality, the display has good color reproduction, but the viewing angles does suffer. When you watch a movie on this machine with your friends, you will see that the viewing angles are actually not that great. Finally, if I talk about the value for money which is associated with this machine, it gives you great value for money. It gives you a big display, a very nice computing form factor which can be adjusted as per your usage. You have a touch capacitive display which you can use, and you can use this display with a lot of applications which are designed to work in that way. So you don't have to use the keyboard all the time, and that is something which adds the extra layer of portability, extra layer of independence which it gives you because it comes with a great 2-in-1 form factor. So this is all we have as far as the quick review and unboxing of the new Canvas laptop LT777. In case you have any queries and questions, please leave them in the comment section below. You can like this video if this video helped you by clicking the like button below. You can subscribe to our YouTube video channel for more videos like this by clicking the subscribe button below. Thanks for watching the video. This is Abhishek signing off. Thank you.